Hi there, I'm back. Okay, so now I have the other product of soul flower, and remember, I am no expert. I am here to talk to women like me. So please give your suggestions, talk to me, and I might learn a lot of things from you. So I'm here to rate the second product of soul flower, which is Baby Your Skin. I've opened this also. So it's Baby Your Skin, and I had actually cut it into small pieces. It's been a long time since I used it, and the best thing about this product is it smells like chocolate. It actually smells like chocolate, and the moment you open it, you would want to eat it. You would literally want to have a bite. And trust me, I did. Yeah, I did have a bite. It was horrible. But you could not resist the smell. And the contents of this soap is papaya, cucumber, coconut, and olive. It does not have anything to do with chocolate. But I wonder why does it smell like chocolate? So terribly, so strongly like a chocolate. Okay? So it has. It doesn't smell anything close to papaya or cucumber. It smells only like chocolate. I think they gave me a wrong product wrapped up in a different thing. But no, it is actually the same one because I have the other piece also. It also smells like that. Okay. So this is also, it contains fresh papayas, cucumber, Thai mud clay, fresh aloe vera juice, yogurt, vitamin E, glycerin, aqua, saponified oils of olive, coconut, castor, palm and palm kernel. Okay, it says the soul flower products do not have any artificial hardeners, and you can know why, because if you take a normal kitchen knife and cut through it, it will just go smooth through the soap, really. But have you ever tried cutting the any other soap? I haven't, so I don't know if it is the same or not. So, because these are very expensive soaps and I did not want to use it in a shower and get drenched with it, and they melt pretty fast in water, and each soap is pretty expensive. It is rupees 200 per bar. It's very expensive. That's why I cut it into small pieces, and it's been time now. If I cut in between, you will see a shade. This is an old one now, but when I freshly cut it, it was darker here and slight yellow in between, like a layered soap. So it was, this also is a very good soap, very nice, but it is my second favorite. It's not as good as Banana's Skin Shake, but it is also equally good as Banana Skin Shake, and again I liked it. It was smooth on your skin. It does not give you a very dry feeling after taking bath with it. And there are other products also like that. But if you think that you really want to have something natural to go on your skin, I think you should use this. We should always try not to have any other chemicals on our skin, because our skin is not designed to take a lot of chemicals. I'm just talking against those soaps which are available in the market, which say that it has natural oils and milk and cream, I don't know what. But this is definitely good, much much better than the other soaps that you think that you're using. So this is another skin soap which is pretty good, and I would suggest that you go on for an online website which provides a huge discount on the soul flower products, because these are pretty expensive and it might empty your pockets if you get used to it. Okay, so it's a 100% vegan soap. I hope you know what vegan is. You don't? Go do a search. Okay, so this is good. Try this, it is good. Okay, that's it. थैंक यू, बाय बाय.